Well, in doing preparation H for the next part of the beachside flooring, I did come across a box. Well, that was never unboxed. And so this is a quick and dirty unboxing. Let me show you what is in the box. And it is the highly collectible, worth millions, 78 out of 7,200 Marvel Studios, the first 10 years. And what do we got inside? A bunch of crap. Yeah, so some styrofoam, some tissue paper, and so there we go, and we go, ooh, yeah, that's from like Doctor Strange. That's actually a pretty nice piece. These are Italian brass knuckles. I don't know what the hell those are. These are probably from Wakanda, and that kind of looks like something relating to Iron Man. So yeah, like I'm really gonna display this thing. I'm probably gonna give it to my friend's kid, and she might wear this stuff when she does her Dungeons and Dragons party. That's my thought. Like, what the hell am I gonna do with this freaking thing? So there you go, quick and dirty unboxing. Nice. How's the toilet paper aisle? Is it still wiped? Is it still wiped? Like, wipe my ass? Wiped out. Look at this. Still. Holy shit. How the hell am I supposed to wipe my ass? Totally fine. And the paper towels. Wiped clean. Damn!
Welcome to Alfred.TV.